Mom would swear she would come in there to cut it off and that I'd be asleep, and whatever song was playing on the record, I'd be singing along in my sleep with it. So Haggard did teach me to sing, and I had some great memories of him. I got to spend a pretty considerable amount of time with him for the time that he spent with people, and had a lot of great stories and things with Whit Merle. I never smoked with him because I didn't smoke. But we were on his bus one time and he said, "You want some, Tracy?" I said, "No, Merle, I'm good." He was, "What about a shot of Dickel?" I said, "All right, I'll take a shot of Dickel." And he kept a bottle in his freezer on the bus and it just frosted over that bottle. And he took a swig, handed it to me, and I took a swig. And he went back and forth a few more times. But he's going to be missed, though, you know. And the best thing about Merle that I know is he loved God. He believed and he was a Christian. And so I know he's in heaven for sure. And he says his mama tried. So if mama tried, I'm sure it worked out in the end.